Hey guys.
My name is Josiah Smith. I play French horn, and I'll be saying a few things about the next piece the Wind Ensemble will be playing, titled On the River Revolution. This piece was commissioned by the Desert Winds Freedom Band in commemoration of the 50th anniversary of the Stonewall Riots and honoring one of the trailblazing leaders, Marsha P. Johnson. The composer, Omar Thomas, is a young renowned music educator and prolific composer who we will be celebrating for his current and future music many years to come. This piece is profound, electrifying, and sure to keep you on edge, as this room is soon to be filled with the sounds of a revolution. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
I'm Sophia, and I'm a trombone player and a drum major from marching band and Wind Ensemble. And I'd like to introduce First Suite in E-flat Military Band by Gustav Holst. Now, this was composed in 1909 for the 28-piece British Army Band. And Holst composed this when he was 35 years old. It has since been arranged different times to accommodate for larger bands, such as this one, and is now a beloved and treasured classic English song. It has three movements, chaconne, intermezzo, and march, each with its own unique style, and I hope you enjoy this magnificent piece.
Thank you. Allow their faces to recoup after that. That's a hefty piece, actually one of the first pieces ever written for what we call Wind Ensemble, or concert band, symphonic band. So that's a monster of a piece. Gorgeous, three movements of just pure amazingness. I hope you enjoyed that. Y'all worked incredibly hard on that, and bravo to you for undertaking that this one quarter. Okay, a couple of announcements. I can't remember what was said. It was kind of loud up here as Mr. King and Mr. Howigan were speaking. But we do have winter percussion and winter guard groups starting with the first interest meetings and trainings next Tuesday for guard. We're going to wait until Thursday to start for percussion. Now, originally it was stated next Tuesday for both. We will have guard starting on the 8th at 5 o'clock. We'll meet them in the commons. But percussion will start on the 10th. Next Thursday from 5 to 8:30. We'll kind of run the gamut of Tuesday, Thursdays from now on for those two groups. That is open to all students, regardless of experience. Every year we have students who have never spun or twirled, flag, danced, whatever, who choose to join the Winter Guard or the Fall Guard. So it's very much open to everyone. We encourage everyone to at least consider that. I like to say that the first step in life is to show up. Show up and learn about those opportunities before you make a decision, so you can make your most informed decision. Same thing with winter percussion. No experience necessary. We often have many wind players. Show up to those and learn successfully a new instrument. So that's always exciting. So again, all students are encouraged to at least show up, learn more about it before you make your most informed decision next Tuesday and Thursday for winter guard and winter percussion. Faces, how are we doing on stage? All right, without further ado, we're gonna close up with a fun piece introduced by Quinn.
This is my first time using a mic in my life, so this is kind of cool. Good evening, everyone. My name is Quinn. I play clarinet in the Wind Ensemble for the last 3 years. We'll be closing our concert tonight with a piece titled Mary Shelley Meets Frankenstein, the Modern Promethean Tango. This piece depicts a young author named Mary, meeting her own creation, the monster we know of as Frankenstein. They circle each other in a dance reflective of tango. Mary is curious and sympathetic, while the creature desires compassion. When they come together, Mary rejects Frankenstein, who is furious at her time. As the song ends, we leave asking ourselves, who was the real monster?
Thank you.
applause for the symphonic band and percussion. That's right, yeah. Okay, we do need to go back to our room. Go to your room! We do need to move things back, so any help you can provide would help make the rest of the evening nice and short, whether it's stacking a chair or helping to roll and move things back into our room. Students, please take note of that before you depart. Please and thank you. Bravo to all. Thanks again for being here. Have a great long weekend.